The DNA molecules produced during the sequencing reaction are separated from each other by a process called electrophoresis. DNA molecules are negatively charged. The sequencing machine sets up an electric field. All the DNA moves through a porous gel toward the positive electrode. The gel acts like a sieve. Shorter DNA fragments move more quickly through the holes of the gel than do larger DNA fragments.